I'm making this video because I wanted to share how my family and I celebrate Kwanzaa. One of the activities that you do during Kwanzaa is light the candles. Me and my family usually start out from oldest to youngest. The oldest person starts out with the black candle, which represents unity. Then you continue from left to right. This candle represents self-determination. And this one represents collective work and responsibility. This one represents corporate economics. Purpose, creativity, and faith. And those are the seven principles of Kwanzaa. Remember them.